Welcome to Mrs. Quiz. In this quiz you'll get 20 questions plus one bonus question. I post new quizzes every week, so make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss out. At the end of the quiz, remember to post your score in the comments. And with that in mind, let's go. What was Tom Hanks' first role in an animated movie? Tom Hanks' on-screen debut was in the movie He Knows You're Alone in what year? Thanks to Amy Rose for the lovely comment on my Dexter series quiz. Have a special day. In which fantasy drama film directed by Frank Darabont does Tom Hanks play the role of Paul Edgecombe? In which 2012 movie does Tom Hanks play six roles? Tom Hanks won the Academy Award for Best Actor twice. For which movies? Cheeky reminder to smash that subscribe and like button. As of 2021, how many times did Tom Hanks host the prestigious show Saturday Night Live? Tom Hanks directed one episode and produced which 2001 American war drama miniseries? How much did Tom Hanks get paid for starring in the 1998 film Saving Private Ryan? What is the name of Tom Hanks' character in the classic 1995 movie Apollo 13? Tom Hanks' first TV appearance was in 1980 on which classic ABC romantic comedy drama television series? This is question number 10, by the way, if you are keeping tab. Tom Hanks' character in the 1994 Forrest Gump and the 2000 Castaway films are fond of the same beverage, which one? Which movie was the first Tom Hanks movie to be released exclusively on Apple TV? Heads up, I just joined Twitter, find me at the Mrs. Quiz. In which critically acclaimed movie does Tom Hanks play the role of James B. Donovan? Which film was Tom Hanks's fourth Disney movie and his first live-action Disney movie? In which 2020 mockumentary comedy film does Tom Hanks make a cameo as himself? That was question number 15. 5 more to go plus a bonus. In which movie is Tom Hanks' character saying, "It's a glow-in-the-dark compass ring, so you don't get lost"? In which 2016 biographical drama film directed by Clint Eastwood does Tom Hanks play the titular role? It would be super cool if you'd share this quiz with a friend. As of 2020, what is Tom Hanks' highest grossing movie worldwide? How many times did Tom Hanks get nominated for an Academy Award? Which Tom Hanks movie bears the tagline, "The true story of a real fake"? This is question 20, you're almost done. Don't forget to post your score in the comments. What is the name of Tom Hanks' character in the Coen Brothers' 2004 movie The Lady Killers? That's the end of the quiz. Let me know your score in the comments. Hit like if you had fun. Hit subscribe to get more quizzes. I post new videos weekly. And if you want to be super nice, send this video to one of your friends that might enjoy it. It helps a lot. If you have any suggestions or quiz ideas, I'd love to hear them. I check the comments on my videos super often. And with that, I'll leave you with a few more quizzes to choose from on screen. Have a special day.